story short.
Yeah, long story short. When I woke up from the operation, I was bleeding down there. I was bleeding from the gash between my legs. It's my first day as a woman. Already it's that time of the month. But 2 days later, the hole closed up. The wound healed and I was left with a one-inch mound of flesh. Where my penis used to be, well, my vagina never.